Ahmed is coming to Germany from Egypt in 2010. In the same year he marries Katharina, 12 years older. Daughter Sara is born. Probably it is a holiday flirt who comes in this way to Germany. The family lives in Dusseldorf Rath. Ahmed works as a garbage man, Katharina is a clerk in the city administration. On July 19, 2017, father and mother argue in a video call. Ahmed threatens his 7-year-old daughter with a pistol, probably a frightening gun. The mother calls the police. Ahmed is arrested. The emergency doctor cannot revive the girl. It is said that her father strangled her.